Hey, fellow YouTubers. This is Dustin. Let me kind of move it over a little bit. Whoops. Install now. What the? I installed it, though. Let me kind of move it up a little bit. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm sorry about that, guys. There it goes. Dude, you need to get it, Rudy. Black Ops 4 is going to come out in fall, dude. You have plenty of time to get this game. I'm letting my sister skip. New game. Easy. I'm gonna be a deputy sheriff. Far Cry 5, my brothers and sisters. Hope y'all enjoying this video. Hold on, guys. I'm thinking about there. Okay, hold on. Sorry about that, guys. It's just I had to move to get aware of. Well, sorry about that, guys.
The radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here.
Sorry about that, Rudy.
Under our noses. Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Excuse me.
Someone wish to harm us. Someone wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Someone will betray us.
Oh, shit.
We don't know what he's capable of.
their leader, Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
The Father, my ass.
Do not believe.
You kill that man, I will put a bullet in your freaking head. Oh God, he's gonna gouge his freaking eyes out. Oh! Oh my God. Oh my God. Yeah, I know, I bought the damn game. You can buy it too.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time, there's no signal out here. Crossing over the hand bay now.
The U.S. Marshal. Oh, what the fuck?
Crazy motherfucker.
They got a statue of that man.
We're officially in Peggy Country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to take.
Oh, yeah, you be a deputy sheriff in this game.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff? No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Exactly, Sheriff.
We have laws for a reason, Sheriff, and Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Yeah. U.S. Marshals, you know where you going into, buddy? You're going into the cult.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
You don't fuck with a cult.
Right,
in this game.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff.
Did
you plan to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
Yeah. Talk to him, Sheriff, and tell him, don't fuck with this man.
Just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and
out. U.S. Marshal, you are the stupidest lawman in the world right now.
Why do you call them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, B.E.G.
Sorry about
that, buddy. What the locals call them. Well, he started off harmless enough a few years back.
Dude, man, I can't believe I got this game now.
Yeah, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Yeah, we both are. There goes the compound.
Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
Yeah, the last chance.
We're going in.
Oh, God. Ready? Tell my girlfriend I love her that we're going in. Ready, if I don't make it out, tell him I love her.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yeah.
Go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. Well, let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie!
Rookie!
Right, everyone.
They called me a rookie.
Let's go!
Oh, yeah. Keep your guns in holsters, guys. Stay calm.
This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I'm a witness.
Everything's fine, I said. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges when they're here.
They don't respect the 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with all the Martian.
You hear that, Rudy? They got fucking wolves. What's up, Sheriff?
Oh, Marshal. We do this, we do it my way. Quietly.
Sheriff James 8?
You got it? Fine. Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you.
I might bring him back.
Come on not to do anything.
How much is it?
Relax, Sheriff.
$10?
You're about to get your name in the paper.
I'll have about $5 left.
You'll be fine.
I'm going to bring it back.
Something is coming.
Oh, God.
You can feel
it. Yeah, you probably got to take a shit, don't you?
We are creeping toward the edge.
Oh.
There will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith.
He makes sense, though.
We will
the
not.
The Father makes sense.
Sheriff, come on. We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest.
Joseph
Ring. Suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Whatever you say will be against you in a court of law. If you can't afford an attorney, they will afford one for you. Do you understand these right? Father?
Let's go.
Oh, no.
told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Please, I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch?
Oh, God.
Everything is just fine here.
I got his freaking gun! I'm gonna go after these son of bitches.
Thank you.
on. They tried to kill him. They tried to kill him.
What the hell? Son of a bitch! Got him. I don't talk to Barney either, man. Oh, thank God.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. No idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first. Gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh. don't know who we can trust.
Oh, no. You shot me a deer.
Shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy,
kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. There. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Okay.
Deputy, we need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
Hey, Dutch.
I'm trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with babies. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
How to get the hell out of here.
Hello.
too. Oh, that's how we do it. That just saved your ass, dude.
Please, you gotta help me.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
Stop that, you hear?
I just had to kill a woman, dude.
Hey, you. Where's that? These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
key to unlock. Where's the damn key go? Go now. Let's see if I got the key now. Back up here now. I see what it's doing.